Shoot your boy back with another action. Today we got another video that we're gonna be reacting to. Why did I say that? I don't know why. What up, YouTube? It's your boy, we're back with another reaction. Today we got CATFISH, like a short little film that we're about to watch. I don't know what it's about. Like, probably like someone like CATFISH or someone, obviously. Like, I've been CATFISH before. I don't know about you guys, but I've definitely been CATFISH before. But anyways, we're gonna watch it, see how it goes. So 3, 2, 1, go. So that's how I finally meet you. Damn, how does she look though? Or is he catfishing? Ooh, she's pretty decent. She's pretty decent.
We started talking on Facebook after she
catfish.
Liked the comments I posted.
I watched that show.
After only a month of talking, we'd already begun saying, "I love you."
Wish me luck. Remind me again how long you've been talking to this girl?
About 3 months.
So 3 months and you've never video chatted with her, you've never talked to her on the phone?
Oh. No.
Dude, come on. She's a guy.
I have a real connection with this girl.
All right, yeah, I'm just trying to be realistic here. Okay, this is catfishing 101. Just call me if you need backup.
I'm sure I won't need backup.
Oh, I hope he ain't meeting at the crib. That's... Come in. She's not even gonna come out and see you. Nah. That's a bit fishy. And the door is open. Bro. I would have told her to come outside. And it's dark too, nah.
Hello?
I wouldn't have went inside.
Lexi?
Come in!
Nah, fuck that, don't do it. Look at this nigga, bro. So thirsty. Jeez.
Lexi?
Sorry it's so dark. The power's been on and off today.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Oh, hey, it's actually you.
Were you expecting somebody else?
No, sorry, my roommate was just being weird. I'm really happy to see you.
We're really happy to see you too.
We?
We've all loved talking to you, and we're so happy you can finally join us.
Oh!
What the fuck?
We've waited so long for this. It's okay to be afraid. We all were at first, but we're not scared anymore.
What do you want from me?
Connection.
I seen that episode. That episode was so funny, bro.
Oh, fucking knew it. So was it a guy?
I'm weak.
Heaven?
Yeah, she was a guy.
I'm sorry, man.
It's okay. But my car's been acting up again, so can you come give me a ride?
Oh, no.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. Oh, like, imagine talk to a girl for 3 months and you've never FaceTimed, never did none of that. Bro, red flag right there, bro. If you're talking to a girl more than like a month, more than a month, and you haven't FaceTimed or nothing, bro. Nah. Just don't trust it. Don't trust it. This man, bro, like, walked in a a dark house. I don't even know what to say, bro. The baddest girl could be in there, but I would not go inside. That's just me. Oh, me. But if you like that video, make sure you like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.